trapped in a nightmare. In my mind, everything that I might fear. And I fight to get by, get my mind clear. Everything's picking sides and I'm right here. I'm running from things that I've done in my past. Hoping to become someone that could last. Get out of my way, I'm on the attack. Got something to say and I'm not holding back. Don't be a little bitch in my way, I'll say it to your face. I'd say it to myself and I'll put you in your place. And this world is my prey, I kill without a trace. Give a fuck what you say, cause they'll do my way. Make a buck from the pain, not enough, I'm insane. Wanna leave a stain on this world, on your brain. You won't ever be the same. I wanna be great, yeah. Working, I wanna be paid, yeah. Every decision I make, yeah. I ain't never. Yeah. Want a couple hundred grand, like, yeah. Got a couple hundred plans, like, yeah. Man, I do it for the fans, like, yeah. I don't do it for the gram, no, do it for the gram, no, do it for the gram, like, yeah. I don't do it for the camera, I just do it cause I love it, do it cause I want it. I can never get enough, yeah. Don't judge so quickly. Yeah, we've all been guilty. And this life's real tricky. Just keep your head, yeah. I've been making tracks so I feel okay. I've been making tracks so I feel this way. Make it back to back or I'd go insane. Every single week it resets my brain. I will not retreat from doing my thing. Rap, track, rock, love it all the same. Don't judge me cause I play the game. Understand art always has to change. I do not wanna be put in a box. Without this music I know I'd be lost. I want my music to finally take off. If you hate on me, you don't know me at all. Keep my head down, I don't have no regrets. Everybody gets so crazy upset. Sometimes it's better to think and reset. You never know when you'll take your last breath, yeah. Don't judge so quickly. Yeah, we've all been guilty. And this life's real tricky. Just keep your head down with me. I wanna party like Gatsby. I wanna go call me daddy. I want a personal copy. Driving me all around Cali. I want a place in the valley. I want a hook that is catchy. I want my life to be classy. Man, I just wanna be happy. I've been like rolling and loving my stuff. I've been like going and plays in the club. I keep on growing, they see me come up. I keep on showing them all they in love. Nobody knowing just how we came up. If we keep going, we're blowing it up. We keep on rolling, it's never enough. We in the zone, yeah, they falling for us, yeah. Don't judge so quickly. Yeah, we've all been guilty. And this life's real tricky. Just keep your head down with me. I'm torn apart, like I might be nothing. You believe in all these scars, on everything you touch and we got it like, whoa, oh, oh. They tell me keep on running, keep on throwing and punching. I know I got it going, but I'm holding on to something. In my mind I know that I gotta keep on shoving. Even when I'm low, yeah, I gotta keep it coming. And I'm gone, always been wrong, never could look away. Never took it slow, kids never learning from their mistakes. Got a 40 ounce, if you wanna count, gonna get it now. Shatter loud, tell me are you proud, always had your doubts. It's too late, I'm fucking done with you. So far away from what you want. I've been doing my thing, let it hang, leave me alone. It's a trap, trying to get me on the phone. But I'll never go back, it's been too long, yeah. It ends here with the words in this song. And I'm gone, and I'm gone, and I'm gone. Never coming back again, yeah. I'm never coming back again. Torn apart, like I might be nothing. You believe in all these scars. I'm everything you touch and you got me like, whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh.
Sekarang mau nge-review Arm Replica yang KTM by Lislay, apa? Lislay lagi apa? Apa sih namanya itu? Lislas Project, dari Lislas Project. Ini armnya. Buat yang nanyain, "Bang, armnya aman enggak buat terabas? Armnya kuat enggak? Patah enggak?" Ya, kalau menurut saya tadi udah dites di sini. Tadi ada kayaknya sekitar 10 putaran. Sampai sekarang aman-aman aja sih. Dipakai lompat-lompat juga. dipakai lompat, terus dipakai ini juga aman untuk arm replikanya. Jadi menurut saya arm replikanya buat trabasan ya worth it lah, buat supermoto, buat trabas kuat. Jadi ya buat yang mau beli ya nggak usah takut patah atau apalah, soalnya ini juga kan full besi bukan aluminium, jadi kuat. Ini bagian bawahnya nih, kelihatan gak sih? Aman, nggak ada retak atau apa. Las-lasannya juga kuat sih. Terus ini dempulannya juga rapi. Nih, dempulan yang apa? Yang polanya ini rapi. Jadi buat yang nanyain, "Bang, pakai aram replika ini buat trabas aman enggak?" Ya, kalau kata saya mah aman. Worth it lah. Buat trabas, buat supermoto pakai aram replika yang kayak gini. Yang buatan dari Lislas Project, kalau enggak salah itu namanya. Jadi ini tadi habis ngetes di sini. Ini sirkuit apa sih namanya? Bandung Sunggoro. Bandung Sunggoro. Punya Pak Bandung Sunggoro. Sirkuit BRP. Tadi 10 putaran lebih ada kayaknya. Udah capek. Jadi ya itu. Ya tadi kan ada yang bilang gas dulu baru curhat. Nah sekarang curhatnya. Gasnya kan tadi udah ngegas, sekarang curhat. Jadi ini aramnya. Kalau yang kayak gini nih harganya tadi, waktu itu saya beli 1.500.000 replika KTM. Sebenarnya ada sih yang model lain, yang model Aprilia, terus model apa lagi gitu. Tapi kemarin baru dapat yang keluar itu baru yang replika Aprilia, replika KTM. Buat replika YZ, Aprilia itu adalah apa? Ada modelnya. Pokoknya banyak ya pilihan modelnya. Bukan cuma replika KTM aja. Ada YZ, ada Aprilia, ada Husky, ada KTM, terus ada apa lagi tuh. Dan pilihan harganya juga kayaknya ada yang 600 ribuan kalau nggak salah, tapi mungkin belum keluar buat WR. Ini kemarin saya dapat baru yang 1.500.000. Itu dia cuma dapat ini jalur roda, terus untuk bos arm itu nggak dapat, jadi saya pakai dari yang standar bos armnya. Untuk review modifikasinya nanti nyusul. Ini tadi handguardnya lepas satu sebelah kanan, tinggal yang sebelah kiri doang. Ini juga baru ganti tromol, beli tromol. Ini tromol yang original, cuma kebetulan udah di repaint dari tokonya. Kemarin dapat tuh 1.650.000. Jadi udah gitu aja. Ini buat ngejawab yang nanyain apa, yang pada nanya, "Bang, arm replikanya aman nggak buat trabas?" Kalau kata saya aman. Soalnya di sini dipakai lompat-lompat juga, ada 10 putaran lebih tadi. Digas terus, aman. Enggak ada kendala apa-apa. Mungkin segitu aja review arm replikanya. Nanti next video review modifikasinya. Oke. See you next video.